Greetings of the day. The National Endangered Species Day is celebrated each year on the third Friday of May across the world to raise awareness about the endangered species of flora and fauna. This day helps us to review how many animal species are facing the threat of extinction and how drastic effects of climate change are disturbing the once peaceful ecosystem. The natural balance of Earth will be disturbed if certain species cease to exist. In the name of development, we have done the least to safeguard while maximum to destruct, like polluting seas and rivers, destroying forests, etc. In return, we can experience ferocious adverse effects such as floods and cyclones. Nature teaches us that everyone's existence and contributions are valuable. Need of the hour is to spread awareness about the endangered species and collectively find ways to restore the balance. Some of the endangered animals are red-vented cockatoo. It is a 12-inch wide bird with reddish undertail that can be mostly spotted in Philippines. Now, this bird's population is down to 180 and hence tagged critically endangered. Emmer leopard. One of the rarest cats on the planet, Emmer leopard is listed under the critically endangered species. This leopard can be sighted in the northeastern China and as well as northwest Korea. Its population was found to reduce to 90 as per 2020 statistical data. Ganges shark. Found in the Ganga Brahmaputra rivers of India and Bangladesh, this species of shark is very rare and has decreased considerably in number. As a result, it features among the 20 sharks on the IUCN Red List of critically endangered shark species. Hawksbill turtle. This is critically endangered sea turtle inhabiting the tropical reefs of Atlantic, Indian and Pacific Ocean. The IUCN list reports has been that 80% decline in the hawksbill turtle's population is there within 100 years. Royal Bengal tiger. India's national animal is tiger, and the Royal Bengal tiger is one of the rare species which currently features under the endangered species segment. It is one of the biggest wild cats that looks majestic with its 10 feet long physique weighing 550 pounds, mostly found in Sundarban National Park and can also be spotted in Ranthambore National Park and Jim Corbett National Park. The earth was made for all beings, not just for human beings. So let us protect our nature and our endangered species. Thank you everyone. Stay home, stay safe. Have a nice day ahead.